heights. Either way, you will give your life to a new cause.
We assassins strive for peace through freedom, and the Templars, they want only to control.
Well, I'm for freedom, I know that much. If your order needs a good rifle, sign me up.
You believe in that?
I didn't until I heard it with my own ears.
I've never seen him myself, but I've heard the stories from here to Kentucky. A German mercenary, Hessians, what they call him, was fighting a battle when a cannonball took his head clean off. His whole battalion was routed, and they lost the encounter. But the lad didn't die. He's been wandering the bush on horseback around the battlefield ever since, searching for his head, chasing innocents when he sees them, taking their domes for his own. He wears a pumpkin for a head now. Until he finds what he's looking for. Like I said, I haven't seen him, but I have seen the bodies he leaves lying about, headless and grotesque. God rest their souls.
Yama.
A task I am simply not equipped for. Have you played bocce before?
I'm really growing quite fond of it. I think I'll have a green built at Mount Vernon when I return.
All that death and sacrifice, and you mean to leave the important tasks to better men while you play games? I might have expected it.
Connor.
Whether you think you are capable or worthy of the task, after the things you have done to ensure this outcome, you should not have the luxury of peace.
Won't take long to win at this rate. Got them now.
Maybe next time.
Dandy trapped. Another mercenary. And so you die!
You want to impress some people? Bring down the alpha wolf in these woods. He's big, fast, mean, and elusive. Only a couple men have ever seen him, and I tell you, they wish they didn't.
I'm not one for sailing, but I know it's out there. Some call it a kraken, others just a sea monster. They say it's 50 feet long if it's an inch, and it rolls ships for sport. You won't find me on the high seas searching for the beast. That's a guarantee I can give you. But it's a riddle that needs solving.
Thank you, my friend. They had a little too much beer and didn't like the sound of my voice. I was only talking to that girl.
Your accent is unfamiliar. Where are you from?
North of here. Province de Quebec.
And what brings you to Boston?
I am a miner by trade, but it's hard to find work. People don't listen to me because of my accent.
It might be our meeting was fate. I hail from a village just a few miles north of here. There are the beginnings of a mine. I do not know what is in there, but you might find what you are looking for within.
I'll come have a look. If there is something good, maybe we'll talk, eh?
The first time I saw the light was back in Boston. I was trading my biggest take of the season when the fire rose behind Beacon Hill. Went straight up in the night sky, past the moon. Then it was gone. I wasn't alone. Those next to me had their heads cocked the same, craned as far back as it could go, mouths agape. Couldn't tell you what it was, but I can tell you it wasn't of this earth.
He's down! That was nothing! Chin up!
More noise? Been fixing to trap a cougar I've seen prowling about. The beast has snapped two of my snares already. From what I've seen, its fur is white, mad as it sounds. Its hide would be worth a fortune to the right person.
I have never seen a cougar like that. I would like to help you.
I'll follow you then. Stay quiet. Those claw marks. Better shoot true. This is our only shot. Hurry up!
You must be here for my new friend. I was dumping a load and he went straight in. Lucky I wasn't in there.
Very. What are you thinking, Miriam?
Flush and fire. Norris can back off. One of us goes in there to draw him out, and the other waits out here to shoot.
I will go in.
Nice shot!
Thank you, Miriam.
find any gap. Standing toe to toe, this is easy.
My feet. Won't get far with me on my feet.
Standing toe to toe, this is easy. Ooh, that smarts.
that grin. Hey! Hold a moment, Squire!
Kana, come with me downstairs.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
No rush. Eventually the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
There's a chest in a cave on the edge of the property. Could you retrieve it for me? I would go myself, but these old bones prevent me from getting to it. Norris with you. The cave entrance is blocked with heavy stone and will need to be cleared one way or another.
I'm going to fetch something for the old man, and he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive. Miriam is interesting.
Certainly not your typical colonial woman. A deadly shot.
She brought down that cougar. She is strong, capable. She has no husband?
Not that I'm aware of.
I never met a woman like her before. I would like to know her better.
You should speak to her, then.
I might try. Hey, don't splash. Don't want to get the powder wet. Do you think she likes Frenchmen?
I see why he encouraged me to enlist your services.
Pas de problème. We blew it up. Be my guest. Duck and cover! Ah! That's a nice one!
Thank you.
Bienvenue. Doesn't look safe in there. Be careful. I'll be at the mine. What you said about the Miami is interesting.
Thank you.
I have what you asked for. I must know who put it there and for what purpose.
I did. I put it somewhere I knew only I could reach. But that was a long time ago.
Who does that belong to?
These were the robes of the first assassin to come to the colonies.
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service. Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like, in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Yama.
Are you in there?
Oui?
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wild flowers.
Really? Are you sure? Doesn't seem right.